やーべ。
Hold up, I didn't queue up the song. Oh my god. Don, what is up, fellas, Fugazis, and Flemmers? Welcome to the Yabe Don stream! Tonight, we are gonna be playing some Animal Crossing. And yeah, Kells, we can visit your island today. It can be the first thing we do once I load up the game. So, if you're already down, we can literally do it, right? Once I switch to Animal Crossing. You wanna see my... Look at my place, Kells! I am not proud of what is in front of me. Actually, I'm very proud of what's in front of me. But here's the flea. I have not yet named the flea, but there is a flea in my lawn. I don't know if this is lawn or backyard, but it is there. It is a flea. I'm gonna name him today. Let's name him Bat Rastard. Larry Flea Fleason. I like that so much better. We're retconning Bat Rastard. That's such a good name. I don't even know if that's from something, but I'm taking it regardless. Larry Flea Fleason. God, that gave me an asthma attack. Give me some chat. You gotta shake your phone or your PC up and down so you can help me. Help me, Chad, this is an interactive stream. I went for the B-movie Barry B. Benson. Oh, that makes sense. One more hit, Chad, one more hit. We started a New Year's off with asthma attacks, Chad. All right. Or I need water, that's what I need. All right, what was I doing? Yabe, is that drugs? It's not just drugs, it's also steroids. It's drugs and steroids, because steroids is a drug. I love Sherry so much, but she's not the wife. This is the wife right here. Let's stretch together, homies. I see this dude! I'm trying to kick him out of here! Why is he still here? He's got a name Chicone! This Chicone right here, I want him out! Oh hey, remember me, Flick? The guy who loves bugs and all their skittery chittery, sometimes glittery glory? I'm still looking for my soul bug, the one to be my artistic inspiration and lift me to ever more art. So if you find a bug, will you sell it to me? I can pay a little extra. No price is too high for my kittenness.
Chitinous.
What's your B-day? There's an animal every day. There is? There's literally an animal for every day. That's what I was trying to ask earlier, and then I got distracted. I was trying to ask is there an animal for every single birthday? Animal Crossing, animal birthday, June 25. I thought you were saying Drake. He not like ugly, ugly, you know? He not like ugly, ugly. He just a little on the offside, you know? He's still effable. Would you copulate with this dude? I mean, would you make friends with this dude? He looks just like you. Okay, first of all, I'm not bald. Second of all, I hate ducks. All right, I hate ducks a lot. Third of all, the sweater, I would rock the sweater though. Fourth of all, okay, I would go commando like he is. I would walk around with nothing but a sweater. Let's keep that. I ain't go front there. He's a mallard duck. He's like he's the most lame kind of duck. He do got straight eyebrows though.
All right, boys, let's do it.
All right, what is your code and stuff? Did you DM it to me? Did you IM it to me? Did you H&M it to me? Where'd you DM it? Am I going crazy? Wait, I have Discord open. Oh, you DM'd it through Twitch? Is it through Twitch? Oh my God. I got it, Kels, I'm not stupid. Look, I'm on the way to Kels Island. Boom, 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 boom. We did it, chat, I'm not stupid. Alola? You named it Alola? Oh my God! You got some cuties! Wow, you got a pretty island. Wow. Alola like Pokemon. Yeah, I was thinking Alola like Pokemon. We are visiting Kell's Island. It's gonna be a good time. Hi. No way, you don't have to gift me anything! Oh my God. Ah, that's so cute, thank you. I mean, she has my stream open, so I probably don't need to type anything, but... Ah, thank you! Yeah, okay, we can call them. Perfect, that works out. Let me plug in my headphones. Boom. What's up? How you been?
Good, how you been?
Do I have space? Let's find out if I have space.
Yikes!
We're gonna pretend that I have space, chat. I'm gonna throw away some stuff. There's a lot of unnecessary things here, so it's fine. I'm not trying to litter on your island, but I think I'll have to litter on your island. So, which character are you supposed to be from Danganronpa? Just the outfit is supposed to be Danganronpa.
I'll show you. It's Junko.
I knew it was Junko! Her last name's Enoshima, right? I'm getting mixed up.
She's one of the main ones, yes.
Yeah, sure. Okay, yeah. I knew it. Or when I think Danganronpa, she is a character I think of instantly.
So open your present! Open your present!
Oh yeah, true. All
there's right, three, but one is a gag gift.
Okay, I'm gonna enjoy the gag. Oh my god! That's so cute! Thank you so much! Ayo! Oh, wait. Oh, I have to make it.
You're gonna have to put it on your
head. Okay. Oh my god! I love this crowd! This is so cute! Let's check it out. Whoops! Wow, what are even the controls of this game? Alright. Open. A fortune cookie cart? What does that look like when it's made? Oh my god.
I'll show you. I have one. My friend gave it to me when I first started my island, so now you have one.
How was your New Year's? Hope you enjoyed your New Year's. Happy New Year.
It's good. What's your resolution?
My resolution is a very stereotypical, work out more often. Because I worked out a lot during quarantine, but I think literally when I started streaming, I stopped working out like as often. And I was like, oh my god. But streaming is so much more fun than working out. So 3, 2, 1. Jeez. All right. Go ahead. Tour me. Let me put my stick away.
This is the entry welcome waterfall.
Ooh, cute.
Then
I love all the
we
pink.
Have...
Pink's your
this
favorite color, huh?
Little park.
Oh my god! Yo, this is Omori! This is some Omori vibes!
This is a small beach. There's not much. She is still under development. Do not judge her.
She's beautiful. She is beautiful just the way she is.
Just humble beginnings. Humble beginnings over here. So then this is like, city town. You're shopping. You're doing your stuff. It's kind of behind the waterfall. I didn't plan it out very well. It's fine. And
left.
Here's cake shop.
Oh, I didn't notice the cat cake.
And then this is a like a little town thing area. It's set up for a wedding right now.
Ooh. Oh wow. Oh, this is cute. What are these called? Is it specifically like is the item like name? Is it literally called like wedding blank?
Yeah. There was a wedding event I think like last year at Harv's.
I'm married to the grind.
Yeah. Proud of you.
There's my best man. What's up, best man? Dab me up. Dab me up off screen. There needs to be a handshake or dap emote, and that requires two people to work.
This is the best I got. Hold on.
Let's see. It's an interview with the show.
Okay, so there is some villages. Oh yes, that's Flores.
I'm gonna trigger my allergies. Oh, it is a heart. I'm gonna drown in here.
Ignore that weed. I'm so sorry. Ignore that weed.
You didn't see it.
You can't even hold it, Yabe. What are you gonna do with it? You won't look at
You're
it.
Right. You're right. I really can't.
Oh my god, there's so many weeds.
I'm still in front of flamingos.
Oh, wait.
I'm taking a picture.
I'm sorry, I didn't give you enough time.
Oh, you're
I was
fine.
Trying to get you to flamingo, but you wanted to flaming stay.
Fake! Okay, that was good. Dap me up, I guess.
Hold on, let me get my shovel.
Oh my god.
He's married to the grind.
He's also married to the... He's got some freaking... Oh my god, he's got protein shake, bro. Let me take his clout and take a picture and act like I'm the one who worked out. Hey, I have extra weight. This crown weighs at least, honestly.
It does. Look at
that's
that.
That's the 70 that billion carat goat. Gold. Carat gold. Oh my god, I said goat.
If you ever need money, that crown is worth a lot.
Goes back to my island, sells it immediately. I have no sentimental attachment to like scammed. Oh, that's my New Year's resolution. Squats a lot.
Yes.
I want a bigger butt and boobs. That's literally it. I don't. Yeah. Nothing. No. Like, oh, I want to be less stressed. I want to have better mental health. None of that stuff. I just want bigger boobs and butts because bigger boobs and butt solve all of the other problems.
Come in the house. Come in.
Yay.
The entryway is supposed to be protein. Zen. Do you feel zen?
It's kind of too calm. It's disgusting. I'm leaving.
This is where... In honor of my dead cat, RIP.
Oh. So cute. You have a picture of what's her name?
Merlina.
Oh. By the way, this is my room now. I'm gonna push this right here, so block it out.
That's fine. I'll live in the cherry blossom.
This is my room now.
The room up is the bathroom. I'm also gonna let you know, my boyfriend has a house on this island, and that's the only part of the island I have not touched. It is his area, and it is disgusting, but you are more than welcome.
I was about to say, watch it look better than anything you've made on your island. Taking this is mine.
It's not pink, and it ruins my zen. It's a toilet. de toilette.
I should make mine all green themed.
Look, everyone has like cute themes, like beach or like tropical or like snowy island, and I'm just like pink.
I'm making my theme something. I don't know. I should make a bug theme. I just have bugs
some
everywhere.
People do like Japan, like downtown Japan.
That's what I intended to do first, because I, one of my homies, I went to his island, and yeah, it was literally looked like Japan. It was crazy. His island was designed so well. I was about to say, I was gonna jokingly say, this is where you make pizza, and then I saw an actual pizza, and I was like, oh, okay, and ruining my joke. This is
doing
the corner.
Some cleaning.
This is the
Yummy.
Special corner.
Yummy.
Can you go through me? Oh, you can't? Let's go! Soft lock!
Stairs is the room where I put all the stuff that does not fit with anything else.
God, it's still gonna be pink though. Watch it all still be pink. My melody! I'm so jealous. Foik! It's all Sanrio stuff. No shot. Cinema Roll is my favorite Sanrio character. I was
For
like,
real?
Yeah, I was crazy that when you said Cinema Roll stool. I was like, ah.
Well, when you walk out, you are more than welcome to the cinnamon roll stool. It's right there. Do not give me coins. I won't take them.
I'm gonna leave them here, and you're gonna have to do something with them at some point. You're just gonna stay here forever. See, you're not giving them back to me.
Angry.
Right, what was I saying? Oh yeah, it's so convenient that it's nighttime, because like your island is really nice at night.
Where?
I see him. Oh my God, he's at the edge. He's at the. Here, I'll save you. I don't think she can be a tyrant.
Or they'd run loose. They'd overthrow me.
Oh my God, no, don't let the gnomes unionize. Oh my God. She's inside of this panda. I'll get you out of there, Mari. I know Kel stuffed you in there. I know Kel stuffed you in there. I'll get you out, Mari. We're in showing off. But anyway, yeah. Thank you so much for joining the stream and for especially letting me tour your island. It was so much fun. And especially for the gifts. Thank you. The cinnamon stool, I'm forever in your debt. I would die for you. If I ever meet you, if we ever hang out IRL and like a truck is about to hit you, like I'm gonna like stop the truck with my strong superhuman powers, and then I'll tell the truck driver, hit me instead.